I am standing with anyone that will stand for God, that will stand for the word of God, that will stand for the structure that God has placed. If we lose our family structure, let me ask you, what is left? What do we have if we lose the God-given family structure? How the parents are there to instruct the children. If we lose that structure, it's tremendous. It's tremendous. It is nothing but wickedness in high places, and we must call it for what it is with a bold spirit.